Today's 2-minute tutorial looks at the Leap Quick Search box. The Quick Search box is fixed on the Leap header. Staff can scan a patron or item barcode in the Quick Search box to quickly locate and open the record. Staff can additionally enter a keyword search into the Quick Search box. The box will attempt to locate matches to patron or bibliographic records. There are a couple things to know about how the Quick Search bar searches. First, when typing out a search, the Quick Search box searches all keyword fields. This means that for bibliographic records, it will look for matches in all indexed fields, including, but not limited to, title, author, subject, notes, series, and more. When searching for patron records, it will look for matches in the name, address, phone number, or email. It will not match on the patron's former barcode field. The second thing to note about the Quick Search box is that it is performing a phrase search. This means that it is searching as if there are quotations surrounding your terms and is looking for records where your terms appear together and in that order. For example, if searching Dutch House to locate the book The Dutch House by Ann Patchett, the database searches for records where Dutch House appear together in that order. If at any time you are curious why a record appears in your results list, you can see where the phrase appears by opening up the bib record, navigating to the Mark tab, and performing a Control-F search. One thing to watch out for with the Quick Search bar is if you are attempting to search what may be multiple phrases at once. For example, if you're trying to string together the title and the author. A search like this may be successful, but other times there may be a term or terms missing from your phrase that prevents a match to a record. For example, if I try searching Dutch House and Patchett, I do not receive a reliable list of results. Looking at the MARC records for one of the two results shows me that my search terms do appear as a phrase. It does ignore the subfield codes. Let's check back on that MARC record from our first search to try to figure out why. If we look back at where our terms appear, we can see the phrase is broken up by the subtitle, a novel. The Quick Search bar is also performing a phrase search when looking for patron records. This means you will not be able to search using both the email and phone number at the same time, for example. If searching for an address, the inclusion or exclusion of a unit number or cardinal direction may affect which results are returned. There is a little more flexibility when searching names, however, because they are indexed in the database multiple ways. For example, you can search first name, last name, last name, first name, just first name, or just last name. This has been a 2-minute tutorial on the Quick Search box. If you have any questions, please email help@ccslib.org.